Hi, I am Pavel, and I am going to show you in 2 minutes an overview of an IoT architecture, in this case for the agriculture industry. At the end of this video, you are going to know how IoT can help you with your situation in agriculture. There are a lot of use cases in the agriculture industry that IoT can help you to solve, but for each use case, the final solution will be slightly different, even if the general system architecture is based on the same principles. The core of every IoT system is data. Lots of data. The architecture of IoT system has to provide an ability to collect data from sensors, store data for analysis, analyze the data to gain insights and share the gained results with other systems or users. Now I am going to show you the complete example. There is a farmer who lives in a faraway house. He owns the field with poppies, but poppy is very prone to mildew and other diseases that can damage the whole yield. What can farmer do? He could repeatedly spray with fungicides and pesticides the whole yield. Or he could identify the problem in the right moment and spray at the right time on the right place. And thus, he could save costs, reduce environmental impact, and produce more and better poppies. But how can he do it? He can place sensors to different parts of the field to measure environmental and climate conditions and plant changes. Then, data from all sensors are transmitted to a central unit where it can be processed by a software. The software is designed to manage sensors, analyze their data, visualize the results and set rules for notifications to inform other systems or users about important situations. Such system can be really helpful to the farmer, who can react immediately to each situation and helps him to treat or harvest appropriately and thus protect his precious and make some savings. That's it! You can find more information on i2ot.eu. See you next time.